Hello, I'm Eddy. I'm Rector of IHE Delft. I'm also chair of the Network of Water Museum. I'm standing here in front of a very old water institution in the Netherlands. It was started in 1289. And I think that that is maybe one of the things we're trying to do with the Water Museum Network. We're trying to connect the past with the future. The future, as you can also see from my surroundings here in Delft, is still very much related to water. And what we're trying to do is we're trying to let people know what we can learn from the past and what we can use actually in our future. One of the things that we're trying to do is to engage with younger people, but also with people of all ages. And there, the Water Museum can play a big role. What we did is we organized a competition, which is called The Water We Want. And there, a number of young people, ranging from age classes from 16 to 18, have submitted quite nice presentations in the form of drawings, paintings, photographs and videos. And I can tell you that it was quite a challenge to select the ones that won the prize. I think that with the Global Water Network, we hope that we can engage with more people. And we think that by doing that and engaging with young people, we also can play a role in education, but also in capacity development. And that is where there is a connection with this symposium that we're having here today. That is that we are learning from the past and that we are trying to see how we can apply the knowledge that we are learning all the time, how we can renew the knowledge as well, but also how can we use the knowledge coming from the existing society and the existing measures that have been taken in different places. We hope that with the global network we can share this knowledge globally, and we hope that with the contribution to this symposium we also contribute to a further development of this knowledge and the sharing of this knowledge. I hope to see you and meet you both during the symposium, but maybe also in one of our members of the Water Museum Global Network. Thank you for listening to this, and like I said, hope to meet you soon.